Welcome to the expert portion of our show, where we explore those three little words that men find so difficult to say.
I don't know.
Now, joining Malcolm Red on the expert portion of the show is a new person in the Possum Lake area, Mr. Kevin Black. And the letter goes as follows, dear experts. Last year, my wife and I heated our new cottage with electricity. When the bill came, I had to cash in a savings bond and get a second job. Is there a cheaper way to heat a country home?
Well, yeah, there is. It's a special substance we have up here in the non-city areas. It's called wood. Right? I'll tell you what, it grows on trees up here.
Yeah.
No, he's kidding. Listen, go with gas. Now, I'm building a place up here, and I'm putting in a gas furnace. It is clean, and it's inexpensive.
Well, this is going to be interesting, Kevin, because, see, I always thought you had to hook a gas furnace up to something. You know, I believe they call them gas pipelines.
And nobody has gas up here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, well, then the tree thing would be the way to go.
Right, yeah.
That might actually be kind of fun, rolling up the old sleeves, swinging an axe.
No, we use chainsaws up here.
No, well, I came up here for the quiet. Chainsaws are awful noisy.
Yeah, but I think you'd rather listen to a chainsaw for a week than listen to an axe for 5 months.
All right, well, I'll hire a local. I mean, there must be a lot of guys up here willing to work for 80, 90 cents an hour. What about you, Red? Do you need a little extra pin money?
No, thanks. I have enough pins. I don't think you want me swinging an axe up at Blood Point.
Wait, it's called Bluff Point.
Not when Uncle Red's through with it.
No, thank you. I got my own wood to chop.
You know, I don't mean to be rude, but guys, I don't think you grasp the concept of business management.
No, we don't, and we really appreciate the compliment. the way it works up here is if I chop your firewood, I got to hire somebody to chop my firewood. He's got to hire somebody to chop his firewood and so on, right?
Right.
We think it's a lot easier if everybody just kind of does their own work, okay? That way the job gets done and nobody has to spend any money they don't have.
But then you have no local economy.
No, but we have this thing called a local reality.
Well, that may be all right for the boonies, but I sure would hate to see what the city would look like if we operated that way.
Well, you'd have a lot more trees and a lot less gas.